I see you.
With Gandalf as their guide, and with heavy hearts, the Fellowship departed Rivendell. Saruman at last departed the Tower of Orthanc, ready to do the bidding of his dark master. Though it was dangerous at night, Gandalf insisted that the Fellowship keep moving.
Fierce warriors of Harad came at the call of Sauron, and with their legions they brought the great Mum-Akil, which they used as beasts of war. Éomer, son of Éomund, rallied the Rohirrim at the Fords of Isen in anticipation of an attack from Isengard. Lord Denethor, the steward of Gondor, watched powerlessly as Sauron's forces broke the forces of Azkaban and continued their march into Gondor.